He is all by himself.
For the second time in his career, Erik Jones wins.
Another 500, boys! Yeah!
Jones has just scored the biggest win of his career.
In victory lane after the Southern 500, what took you so long? I mean, it's 2:30 in the morning, man.
Yeah, I know, right? It's it started late, but it sure paid off. And man, it feels good. I mean, the Southern 500 is one of those races that everyone wants to win in NASCAR, and it's just become such a special weekend with the throwback. And to be here and be in victory lane, looking at this trophy with the names on it, the faces on it, and thinking that I get to come back and have a trophy with mine on it, that's a pretty special feeling. So just an awesome night. I mean, it really couldn't have been any better. I mean, we took the lead when it mattered and made the right adjustments when it mattered, and everybody was really on their game, it's just great to see it all play out. I couldn't be happier, honestly, standing right here right now.
All right, at Darlington, you have to have grit. We all know you've been through a lot this year in terms of, speculation in the rumor mill. Now that this is behind you and in the bed, what's this week going to be like? Are you going to be able to take a deep breath and get some sleep and relax a little bit?
Yeah, I think so, for sure. It doesn't wear on you a lot when but it does a little bit when you hear the rumors and hear the voices. And you kind of know what's going on the whole time, but it's still in the back of your mind wondering what's going to happen. And I was definitely out with a chip on my shoulder trying to prove something. And, man, we were coming close. We ran second, third a few times. And it's like, it's getting frustrating. You want to win. And Bristol, it all kind of came to a head. And we had a shot, and I put ourselves in a bad spot and kind of put us out of that race. And, to come back right after that and get a win at a place like Darlington, it's a good feeling, man. I'm mentally drained, I'm physically drained, but the adrenaline's definitely keeping me rolling right now.
All right, we know your history with Kyle Busch. He discovered you at the Snowball Derby. You beat him. You finally get that win against Kyle Busch in the Cup Series at Darlington. What's that mean?
Man, it feels good. I mean, it's definitely roles reversed from a couple years ago. I fretted over that race for a long time, and I knew Kyle was coming, and I'm like, man, I don't want the same thing to happen again. And I was doing all I could, really trying to just look out the front windshield, stay calm. I just felt like it was our night and things really were going to work out for us.
All right, Erik Jones is A, in the playoffs, and B, Southern 500 champ.